Om, the symbol of the three in one, the three worlds in the soul, the three times, past, present, future, in eternity, the three divine powers, creation, preservation, transformation, in the one being, the three essences, immortality, omniscience, joy, in the one spirit. Let there be soundless repetition of Om, and meditation thereon, 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 and meditation thereon. Dwell not in past, present, or future, but in the eternal.
Thank you.
Om, the symbol of the three in one, the three worlds in the soul, the three times, past, present, future, and eternity, the three divine powers, creation, preservation, transformation, in the one being, the three essences, immortality, omniscience, joy, in the one spirit. Let there be soundless repetition of Om, and meditation thereon, and meditation thereon, and meditation thereon, and meditation thereon. Repetition of Om, and meditation thereon, and meditation thereon, and meditation thereon, and meditation thereon, and meditation thereon.
de aquello que nos ha creado. No lo podríamos denominar como entidad, mente. Quizás la palabra, y según los antiguos sabios, que mejor lo definen, es el todo. Cuando digo al todo me refiero a todo aquello visible e invisible. Aquello que es ignoto, desconocido, también está incluido en la idea de todo. De eso que nos está creando, nos piensa, nos anima. Es importante empezar a comprender la idea de que formamos parte. Aquello que nos rodea, todo aquello que tenemos alrededor nuestro, es real. Es únicamente la interpretación de nuestra mente. que hay en el universo es mente. Nosotros y cualquier otra cosa que nos rodea ha sido creado por parte de una idea de un ser superior que nos piensa y nos produce. Todo aquello que nos rodea, todo aquello que tenemos alrededor nuestro, no es real. Es únicamente una interpretación de nuestra mente.
Thank you. Of hallucinogens can be traced back to prehistoric times when the aboriginal peoples utilized plant hallucinogens as an integral part of their healing practices, to give them access to the divine.
Ayahuasca. Made by the Indians of the Amazon from a combination of jungle, vines, and leaves, it is brewed into a herbal tea and produces a psychedelic experience every bit as powerful as LSD. Ayahuasca. Ayahuasca. Ayahuasca.
states of consciousness. that is, out of the infinite flux of energy, you're creating your own reality.
The top of 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 Thank you. Rastafari.